Blackbeard. Blackbeard was one of the strongest pirate captains of the Seven Coves. However, with a weak spot for treasure and riches, he was betrayed after barely surviving his ship sinking from his biggest heist yet. Poisoned by his first officer, he died surrounded by his riches. Legend says the gold is still with his corpse. The Elder Gods later reanimated his corpse, giving him two anchors for hands to create one of the most fearsome warriors in Tabs.